My name is Rex Miner, and I am logo designer and CEO. This is me.
Okay. My name is Arth Prince, and my role is the VP of Sales and Finance. I handle all the money things. The arrow shows who I am in the picture. If you can't see, I'm in the middle.
The number one thing thieves look for is unattended bags that could be potentially carrying valuables. To resolve this issue, taking care of valuables is essential, but also there are more ways to ensure that our possessions are not stolen.
The solution I'm pitched. Have you ever had trouble with your backpack? Has it ever held you back by being too heavy? Has it ever bumped into you at sudden stops or others? Has it ever gotten stolen and you had to buy another? With smart backpacks, say goodbye to all these problems. Smart backpacks have sensors and motors that allow the backpack to move by itself. It's like a Roomba that doesn't bump into a thing. If you don't know what a Roomba is, it's that picture right there. It has an anti-theft system that requires a thumbprint and or a six-digit PIN. A plug to charge through an outlet for your devices and all.
Sensors on the wheel so it doesn't bump into you or other objects.
Yeah. And it has, it comes with a smartwatch to navigate you.
Our product contains sensors that follow you, a GPS to know where it is 24/7, a plug to charge your devices while you are using it, motors for it to move by itself, and an anti-theft system. Wait, isn't it? The colors, and there are many colors that can come in. It comes in many colors. The battery charges for 40 minutes, and the usage time is 100 hours. 4 days. A scanner to scan your homework. One scan, it has been sent to cloud. Wait, what does that mean?
Okay, so alternatives that exist now are rolling backpacks or carts, such as the pictures below. These two.
The problem with these are,
at sudden stops, they can bump into others or yourself. They can be very heavy and tear fabric. Some other backpacks already have outlets and anti-theft systems, such as these two. This one is one with an outlet. And this is the one with like a tracking device or an anti-theft.
Called T-Track.
Yeah, so,
We already did the next one, so this
we're
done. This is the backpack.
Yeah, this is a mod. See, these are the wheels, but in the real product, it'll just have motors without this handle, but it does have handle if you want to do it yourself.
This is basically just a molo backpack that we made out of materials. It's not actually really, it doesn't have any of that.